Welcome to the Himapan. Let me know if you're
welcome.
Nice day for it, isn't it?
That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
Cross and his manager fighting, huh? Well, bring on the gossip.
Well, I only picked up bits and pieces. Something about Miss Barrett confiscating an audio recording from Cross. Said it was for his own good, that listening to it turned into an obsession. Hannah Heimel's name was mentioned.
The girlfriend who died?
Yeah, but you don't believe all that crap, do you? That Cross killed his girlfriend.
Well, my brother is an officer.
The plot thickens. Apparently, Jordan Cross has been obsessing over a mysterious audio recording featuring the voice of Hannah Highmore. However...
Hey, how are you?
It bothers you that much, huh? Me, I have to let them hear.
According to the hotel gardener, Ken Morgan wants to purchase his aging tuk-tuk as a souvenir.
I don't know, the guy wants to be part of the family, love, whatever.
Bands trash hotel rooms and leave money in the ashtray. It's what they do.
Yeah, maybe in 84. But artists now.
God damn it.
Nah, I'm gonna make it.
Why would you work?
Dollar dishwater, aren't you? Well, I like a bit of rebellion.
Hey, boss.
Here.
Hey.
Rebellion.
aren't even allowed up there without an armed escort. Excuse me, Mr. Gorilla.
Sorry to ask you, Death, but could you cover me for 1 second?
Excuse me. Are you quite sure it is safe keeping these pesticides so close to the ventilation?
Whoa, relax, Chief. I got it covered, okay? Besides, even at very large doses, this compound...
According to the schedule, the exterminator plans to inspect the Emperor's suite. On his request, the hotel manager will clear out the recording studio and bring everyone into the atrium for the duration of the inspection.
Believe it or not, I've done
your mind.
God damn it. Why won't you work?
Yeah, okay. But on a different note, what are you doing this weekend? It's my daughter's birthday. I'm glad to hear it.
Look at him. What's his problem? Who knows this guy?
Seriously? Shut up!
All right.
Take his gun!
Son of a bitch! He's killing civilians!
Really dead just exploded! The brain's all over me!
Advance to better positions! Engage at will!
I don't believe it!
Please, help!
Jesus!
Regroup, get a line of sight, and put a cap in this Joker's ass!
Down, officer, down!
not exactly on speaking terms.
If you had no talent, you would be complaining about rich people's no good kids.
Hey, good for the soul complaining. You should try it sometime.
Hey, we're trying to keep this place nice and tidy, okay?
Really? Go check it out.
Like it if I lose another one.
Of course.
I'll be quiet as a person.
doses, this compound, it's not lethal for humans. I mean, okay, yeah, sure, it'd knock you out for a bit.
Okay. Whatever. Something's playing.
According to the schedule, the exterminator
on me.
I hope it wasn't disgusting.
No, it's just stupid. Someone left their wallet in their pocket. And it had at least a couple of $1,000. Why don't people check their
phone? Then, the old bat suddenly turns up at the restaurant.
She's like, oh, what a coincidence. This is my favorite place.
Yeah, right.
Uh-huh. According to the hotel manager's memo, drunken members of Jordan Cross's sound crew broke into the Queen Suite last night and trashed the place. Housekeeping is fast at work, which is why Ken Morgan and his bot.
Anyway, a little bit of
Roger that. Yeah, no need to tell us everything you find suspicious. Right behind you.
Good show, 47. It's time to close the deal.
And now to deliver Mr. Morgan the good news.
Greetings, sir.
Sorry, buddy. You have the wrong guy. Hey, a fellow guard. See you around, man.
I'll give you the short version, darling. Nobody gets in or out except for VIPs and crew. No hotel staff, security, or guests, no matter how chummy with the man and or pregnant they might claim to be. Kitchen staff is the sole exception. Oh.
It's all a bit over. Cross is popular, sure, but he's no head of state.
Yeah, you're forgetting who his dad is. Paranoid bastard.
Let the pros do their job, okay? My boss was like...
You are not-
Come on, I need help!
What is the release on my...
Ah!
Heard. Understood. Take off.
Ah!
I'm in the gun zone.
In the area.
I'm in a funnel, sprawling on the ground!
What the?
I don't think he's gonna make it. I'm going
north.
Move, find him! We lost him.
Hey, see you for drinks afterwards.
I'll give you a short version, darling. Nobody gets in or out except for VIP. No hotel staff, security, or guests, no matter how chubby the man handled or pregnant they might claim to be. Kitchen staff and control reception.
Okay. My thoughts exactly.
No, the cake looks fantastic, but we're still missing the topper. Could you get one of the kitchen staff to bring it up here? It's just a pair of numbers, right? 27? Yeah, I'm sure you are, but we can't very well do a surprise party without it, now can we? What's a birthday cake without numbers on it?
Uh-huh.
Do you know the hotel owner ordered this cake specifically for his son, right? His only son.
Keeping it safe.
Usually we're all... Stars may have wings to man, because they came to nothing.
birthday, okay? It's ridiculous. First it was high carb, low fat. High fat, low carb. And now sugar is low carb. Well, there's limits.
Besides, I like Dexter.
Focus. I need the next service ready in 2 minutes.
I got
time to step it up. Let's get this service in gear.
I got a new order. They expect it right away. So chop chop. I have 3 orders for the goose satay sticks.
Target down. Now on to Jordan Cross.
Hi there, Ship.
Crosby. I mean, it's like they're taking over the place, room by room.
As if the noise wasn't enough.
Again, rude. People pay the... money to the radio.
Nice day for it, isn't it?
Shit. He's the head of a media empire, probably only.
Chef.
He's turning 27, man.
Oh, don't say. The infamous 27.
Wait, what's so infamous?
Come on, celebrities dying at the age of 27.
A suicide pact?
No, what? Like, random. Seriously, you never heard of this?
How are you, sir?
Album after album of ever increasing quality until they play the symbols. Doesn't seem to be a lot of middle ground. Burnout?
Yo, chef!
No.
My thoughts exactly.
Good. Cross will be here shortly, and I dare say he's in for a surprise.
Okay? Oh man, I can't wait to see the look on Jordan's face.
God, it's his birthday.
On to the kitchen, sir.
So I'll sing lead. You chaps better back me up. Don't just mouth the words. You know what you do. What are we doing?
We wish you a happy birthday. We wish you a grand day. We wish you an awesome year. We wish that to you, Jordan. Happy birthday.
Oh, well, shit, fellas. Look, I mean, that's pretty decent of you.
Don't mention it, darling. Have a taste. It's vegan. Yum.
Oh, vegan, huh? All right. You guys went through a lot of trouble, huh?
Oh, no. It wasn't us. Your father ordered it.
My father?
Oh, yeah. He was real particular. I mean, everything had to be just right for his son's big day, huh?
Oh, did he not?
It's perfect! He even got the dates right. The Algerian ones that I like. What an asshole. I don't feel so good. Something's not... I think the cake...
Okay, thanks for doing this, guys. But why don't we give Jordan a little bit of space now, okay?
Yeah, hey.
Oh, I hate Thai food. Oh, shit.
Oh, huh. Wow. Oh.
ship.
I'm not sure I've seen you before.
She didn't say.
See ya. Keep walking.
Brother's a carpenter. I think she met Jordan when they both studied at St. Clairmont's in London. She just likes the guitar, man.
Excellent work, 47. And now, the moment of truth. booth.
Smash the drive now. I'll never be safe. One moment's mistake and you pay for it forever. That stupid bitch ruined my life. Doing this? Hey, fellas. Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
find somewhere.
Huh?
West part of France and MT2.
Yep.
Hey.
Hello.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Tell me about that performance in Barcelona.
Oh, yeah, they all that way. So, back when soft currency.
Bonjour, chef.